three goals in the first half just last week. Here's Moar forcing De La Paz into a diving save.
Looking to his right, Haji Berry, another centering pass, and a wonderful save by Caldwell. Are you kidding?
Can RGB capitalize? Just outside the area towards Dewsnup, and he pushes it away with his left hand, and a good save there by the Monarchs keeper. Driven in towards Brown on goal, and Brown tests Colin Miller.
Now played through, Hopkins pushed over the bar by Austin Pack.